For the first time on his Asia tour, Pope Francis used the word Rohingya publicly. Pope Francis met with Rohingya refugees in Bangladesh today and asked for their forgiveness. More than 600,000 of them have fled Myanmar in recent months because of reports of murder, rape, and destruction in their villages. In Myanmar, the Pope avoided using the word Rohingya because the country does not recognize them as an ethnic group.
Coming up.